वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल स्टूडेंट होम्योपैथी. सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल, लाइक इट एंड शेयर विथ योर फ्रेंड्स. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. इंट्रोडक्शन. अकॉर्डिंग टू जर्मन डॉक्टर W. S. Schuller, इन 19th सेंचुरी आवर बॉडी इज मेड अप ऑफ वाटर, ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड एंड इनऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस और मिनरल्स. It is the inorganic mineral elements that are needed to activate other substances, replace continually decaying cells of the body. Small, minute quantity of these inorganic active minerals are carried to all parts of the body in the blood, and if the blood lacks the necessary quantity of these minerals, the cell rebuilding process is disturbed and ill health can occur. This principle of science was termed biochemistry, the chemistry of living tissue. In 1821, Dr. Schuller studied the function of what he considered the body's principal inorganic micronutrients and discovered that there are 12 mineral compounds necessary for optimal health. He called this compound tissue salts, determined that they had a catalytic effect on the body's biochemistry.